I'm doing right now. Yeah.
You're on camera, Cooper. I'm taking some pictures of Tokyo from the 26th floor of the Hilton Hotel on a Saturday afternoon, about 4:30 in the afternoon. And it is still Friday in Michigan. In fact, it is 2:45 a.m. Friday morning in Detroit.
Do you think they'll turn out with no more, you know, without the sun shining?
Oh, yeah.
I've never seen anything that crowded in my entire life.
This is the most crowded city I have ever been in, period.
In my life.
They're busy like bees down there. They work 6 days a week.
Go to school 6 days a week, the children.
Yeah. Here it is, Sunday at noon, and I'm taking a photograph of the city of Tokyo. I'm taking this picture from the 26th floor. We're in the Hilton Hotel, February the 2nd, 1988. Getting ready to leave for Taiwan. And look at that pretty wife of mine up there. We'll stand in front of the Hilton International Hotel in Tokyo, Japan, early February 1, 1988. Hello, Trula.
Yeah. I know. It's on now. I'm in Tokyo, Japan.
Where are you going today, Trula?
Taiwan.
Taiwan, yeah.
To look for fur coats.
Fur coats?
Fur coats.
I can't afford them.
I know.
Mm-hmm. We couldn't afford it, Trula. It would break us up to buy that.
Okay, you're on now. Not doing nothing nice, huh?
Now let loose. I got to turn it on again.
Leave your finger off of it. Okay, now it's on. Take your finger away from it.
Okay.
Doug, I want to show you and Randy all the safety factors the Japanese use to wreck their steel. And look how large that steel is. It's the largest steel I've ever seen that high up. And all the safety precautions they use. Hello, Trula.
Oh.
Huh?
Oh.
Wait till we get in Taiwan, it'll warm up a little bit.
Okay.
Come on down, Trula. Look in Tokyo, you see a boom sticking here. I've never seen a building boom like this in my life.